it going? I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving. It was actually recently brought to my attention that this game actually exists. It's called Cooking Mama. It's a unauthorized PETA edition. And I just thought it'd be overall hilarious to play. So let's go ahead and play. Let's cook. Make a Thanksgiving feast to prepare the turkey. Pluck the turkey. Click on the feathers to pluck them from the dead turkey.
I need all the feathers off!
Oh my god! The feathers! The feathers!
Ah. We did it!
Meaner than mama!
Alright. Marry me! Remove the internal organs. Stick your hands inside the turkey's internal organs and place them in the mixing.
What am I missing?
Oh wow. Meaner than mama. Alright, now what? I'm good. My Thanksgiving last night was pretty dang good. My turkey was cooked perfect. Normally my turkey's a little bit drier than normal.
Oh my god.
Why were the eggs bleeding? What is this game?
Mix the ingredients. Check the ingredients. It's time to add the bowl. The cake and dragon must be circle motion.
That was simple. I think this game takes Thanksgiving a bit over the top.
Get on the freaking turkey!
She did a horrible job cleaning that turkey.
Jesus!
Move the head. All the gutted areas. Dull ass knife! Greater than. Oh, damn, I didn't quit.
Turn the oven and lower the on button and turn off the temperature, which is orange.
Aw, oh, shit!
So don't be a saint.
That's a little undercooked. We'll accept it. Oh my god. Well, I know what I'm having for Thanksgiving. Alright, let's make the game. Who the hell made this? The damn turkey's barely plucked. The damn turkey's also barely cooked. Who the hell's gonna make freaking gravy with freaking feathers still in it? First off, if you ever eat this, this is how you gonna get food poisoning. Why is this knife so dull? Saute the body parts. Where's the lamb sauce? I mean, she didn't even fucking cook the butter! Strain the gravy. I mean, what the fuck is this? Alright, we're at least taking the shit out of there, but that's still an ugly ass piece of gravy. I don't want any of that. What the? Like, look at this! That thing's barely cooked and I overcooked it! Oh yeah, we gonna be a vegan!
Oh my god, mash the tofu. Oh, I'm a big fan of tofu.
Better than Mama! This is the only thing I don't understand. I apologize if you guys are vegetarian or vegan. Why the hell do you not eat meat, but want to shape something in the shape of a damn piece of meat like turkey? It's like witchcraft.
I bet you need salt and pepper because you're gonna have a nasty ass gravy.
Better than Mama!
So that did not even look like a turkey, it looked like a mound.
Oops. What? You're not angry anymore!
I hate this part. I get it. I can even hold it when I need to hold it. And a little over down it.
Ooh, turkey!
Oh, tofu!
Alright. We saved the turkey!
Because of you, Mama loves animals. I'll admit, this is pretty damn catchy. Well, outside of that, I hope you guys had a wonderful Thanksgiving. I hope you guys are having a safe Black Friday. Make sure you get nice stuff. Don't hit anybody if it's too hard. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. And if you do it, try to get away with it. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.